Hi, I'm Allison, and I'm a student here at Simonds. I'm one of you. I would like to tell you some stupid things that happen to teenagers. Can you believe? A high school graduate organized a massive drinking party and invited his younger friends. He bragged about it on Twitter, and of course, this got the attention of police. He was arrested and charged for giving alcohol to minors. A different teenager accidentally dropped her iPhone down a storm drain. Then she climbed down the drain but couldn't get out. They had to use a helicopter to airlift her out of the hole. Another teenager filmed himself driving recklessly, which caused a four-car crash. He was injured and taken to hospital, where he uploaded the video to YouTube of him crashing, which of course led to his arrest. So you see that there are some really stupid things that do happen to high school students, but let me tell you what is really stupid that happens around us. It is stupid that St. John has the highest poverty rate in Canada. Every fourth child in St. John goes to bed hungry. St. John has over 1,000 homeless people, and the number continues to increase. As a result of the poverty, young people are committing crimes so they can go to jail for shelter, food, and showers. Over 4,000 people are in need of housing, clothing, food, etc. every day. Do you know someone like this? It would be stupid for us not to do something about it. What can we do to help?
You can help serve a meal at a soup kitchen.
You can share your lunch with someone who doesn't have any.
You can donate clothes and food items to food banks, shelters, and other organizations.
Or you can support our fundraising for Romero House by bringing stocking items to fill stockings in your homeroom.
Money donations are also accepted. Ask your teacher about the homeroom challenge.
The classroom that fills the most stockings will win a pizza party.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah.
For more information, check with your homeroom teacher. Be part of getting rid of the stupid.